How to be a Discord moderator. If you're seeing this video, you, yes, you, you've been tasked with a very important role to be a Discord moderator. In this video, we are going to be going over all the important and necessary steps it takes to becoming a Discord mod. Now sit back, relax, and get comfy as you learn how to be a Discord moderator. Step 1. Cut off all social interaction. Having friends and talking to other people is hard, especially when undertaking such a big role as being a Discord moderator. In order to make sure that you're fully committed to your craft and work, you must cut off all distractions. The easiest way is to cut off all close friends and family. We recommend to either stop talking to them or use one of these conversation starters to get the ball rolling. I can't talk anymore. I am moving to Florida because of my grandma. I can't talk anymore because I don't like you. I'm sorry I'm about to block you. My finger slipped. Step 2. Read the rules. The rules channel is the most important part of any Discord server because it keeps everybody in check and makes sure that everybody knows the rules. Make sure to read and study the rules until you know every single one of them, backwards and forwards. Knowing the rules and reciting them on cue is a very important part of your job as a Discord moderator. Some very common rules that you will find in Discord rules channels are no spamming, keep memes out of general, and no opinions that I disagree with. Step 3. Equipment. Now that you're a Discord mod, you will be sitting at your computer for upwards of 12 hours a day, reading every single message that goes through the server. It's very important that you have the right tools to make sure that you can perform your best in the easiest and most pain-free way possible. A sleek new gaming chair is your best option. 3 monitors is the minimum required for Discord modding. And you know what they say when it comes to a PC? If it can't ray trace, it's a closed case. Step 4. Look the part. Now that you know your stuff and have the equipment needed, it's time to look the part. Dressing like a Discord mod will not only make you look like one, but feel like one too. Start by snagging a fedora and buying some G Fuel. Stop shaving your neck and cancel your workout routine. Look at you, looking like a true Discord mod. Step 5. Getting a little flirtatious. Imagine the following scenario. You join a Discord server, and a girl is there. Hubba bubba. What do? A. Promote her and give her the coveted gamer girl role. B. Flirt with her and ask her to go to a private VC. C. Gaslight her. Or D. All of the above. That's correct. The answer is D. Look at you. Congratulations, you have now reached the end of our presentation. Before we leave, we'll ask a few simple review questions to see what you have learned. Review the following situations and say out loud what you would do if you were modding this Discord server. Situation 1. That's right, someone posted a meme in general. You know what that means? Ban. Scenario 2. That's right. Someone spammed in the memes chat. You know what this means? Bad. Situation 3. That's right. Someone posted NSFW in the general chat. You know what to do. Promote them. That concludes our training seminar for today. You are now fully trained to be a Discord moderator. Congratulations. Thank you for watching our training seminar. Good luck and goodbye, soldier.